discuss about Vishakha. Now, Vishakha is from 20 degrees of Libra to 3.2 degrees of Scorpio. The portion which is governed by Vishakha as the nakshatra starts from 20 degrees of Libra to 3.20 degrees of Scorpio. So Vishakha, this part, 20 degrees of Libra to 3.2 degrees of Scorpio, is ruled by Jupiter. But now, as I have been always saying, let us understand what are the characteristics of this planet and how does it work. You know, what is the basic orientation of this nakshatra. So then the planets will function as per this nakshatra, especially your moon. If your moon is here, placed here in these degrees, which falls between, suppose your moon is placed between 20 degrees of Libra to 3.2 degrees of Scorpio, right? Suppose your moon is placed in Scorpio at 1 degree, then your nakshatra will be Vishakha. So that is how Vishakha would come into operation. Now, Vishakha as such is governed by triumph, jeet. Hame jeet ka shauk hai. That is what is Vishakha governed by. Vishakha is governed by our famous deity Radha. So Radha is all about maya, luxury, love. The planet which governs this Vishakha is Radha Krishna. And Radha Krishna, together they symbolize maya, they symbolize prosperity, dance, the rasas which are symbolized by Radha and Krishna together are reflected in the personality of the people who are governed by Vishakha. That is what it symbolizes. It also symbolizes the god, the deity which governs Vishakha is Indra. Now Indra is a position. It is a position which is given in the sedition system to a person who has done good karmas, so he becomes Indra. Indra is what? Indra is a god which is usually, which is sitting on a throne, seeing a dance. It is very insecure. It has got the kalpatru, it's got the maximum of wealth, it has good woman, it has got drinks, but it is always very fearful. It always wants to be prosperous. That is what Indra is. And that is what is the planet Vishakha about. People in Vishakha are very deceitful people. They are very intelligent people. They are people who can be very deceptive, and their whole attitude is how to, unlike Swati, this nakshatra, Vishakha, which is nakshatra, they want to garner wealth. They want to be known. They want to have all the good things of life. To have good things of life, they can adopt various kinds of means, which could be deceit, cheating, negativity. They are little fearful. Sometimes they succeed very high. Sometimes they do not succeed. But there is always, because they are risk-taking people, there is obstacles which keep on coming. But they are the people who are like Indra, who want to become kings by any method. They want to become king. They love the good things of life. That is why the symbology of Radha Krishna is there. And they are like fire. Fire has got a lot of connotation. One of the connotations of fire is that it spreads very fast. And so they just want to just spread themselves fast. Be very clear on the objective, grow by negative, positive. That is not the issue. The issue is live a good life. It's more about passion, it's more about love, it's more about getting things by whatever way you have to get. People who have a large number of planets in this nakshatra, obviously, they are successful, because Indra is ultimately the god of the heaven, and he's a person who enjoys life. So people, a lot of planets in Vishakha are the people whom we see in Kali Yuga, the people who are marketing, who are know the objective, they want to go get the objective, whichever they want. They want to spread themselves fast, they want to enjoy life, they want to prosper, they're interested in love, relationships. So that is what all Vishakha is all about. Here again you have to see that even the Lord, though it's Jupiter, it is the Jupiterian influence, but Jupiter has both positive and negative influence. There is a Jupiterian influence, but Vishakha is more prone towards the kind of things I have told you. Its symbol is, remember, Radha. Its symbol is Indra. Its symbol is Agni. It spreads like fire. This is what all the things which Vishakha symbolizes. And therefore it is a part of nakshatra where the people are ambitious, they run fast, they fall, they want to have better things of life, bigger cars, bigger luxuries, what Indra wants. So this is what is Vishakha, and this is how you have to understand that the planets are in Vishakha, then you will start functioning with this orientation. मतलब आपका बैकग्राउंड ये होगी, आपका अंदर की शक्ति है, तो जो प्लैनेट होगा वो इसी ओरिएंटेशन के हिसाब से फंक्शन करना शुरू कर देता है, इसके अंदर जो भी होगा. सो नो प्लैनेट इज गुड, नो प्लैनेट इज बैड, एवरी प्लैनेट हैज पॉजिटिव एंड नेगेटिव थिंग्स. अब इस नक्षत्र में है तो इस नक्षत्र के जो ओरिएंटेशन है उसी ओरिएंटेशन के हिसाब से वो काम करना शुरू कर देता है, दैट इज हाउ यू गेट द रिजल्ट. सो दिस इज वॉट इज ऑल अबाउट विशाखा. एंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड more, you can go to my site, Sri Shankar Astro and Shankar Study. You have my videos and connectingminds.org, my email ID is connectingminds@gmail.com. This is my endeavor to make you understand nakshatra, which are like the ABC of astrology. And to repeat again, orientation nakshatras have to be understood very clearly, and that is how they color your life, your planets and your method of working. Thanks, bye for now.